Learn how to do this.
Yes.
Grab the first shaker that's gonna go inside the second shaker, and you're gonna hold onto that second shaker with these two fingers. So you've got a gap like so. When you